First up, let's get your news from Maharashtra, where three men from Mumbai on their way to Surat to attend a funeral were dragged out of a car, beaten to death by villagers in Palghar district of Maharashtra. And this was on the suspicion that they were thieves. Apparently, there were rumors in this area that there were thieves that were coming in the night, but absolutely brutal this attack. The people killed were identified as one Chikne Maharaj, also Sushil Giri Maharaj, and their car driver Nilesh Telgade. Well, let's go across to Saurabh for more. And Saurabh, the shots, you know, the visuals are absolutely horrific. The police even came in to rescue these men, but even as they were taken into the police vehicle, it still didn't stop the villagers from attacking them.
Absolutely, you know, and this is what the police have said, that there were some rumors of thieves taking advantage of the lockdown, and also rumors that they had heard in the area, as a result of which, you know, these three men who were on the way to Surat to apparently attend the last rites of someone they had lost, someone they knew, they were attacked. Their car was, you know, completely damaged. And then, of course, the police arrived on the spot. The police tried to rescue them. And you can see in the visuals how these men are pleading for their lives from the crowd. But the crowd obviously continuing to beat them even as they're inside the police car. And then you can see, you know, behind the car, a 70-year-old being brutally attacked with sticks. You can hear people saying "Maro isko," which, you know, means beat them. So obviously this is something that is a shocking incident, and the visuals are horrifying. And you know, this is exactly how horrible these mob lynchings can be. And this is one more case in the country where three men traveling for the last rites of someone they knew have been horribly attacked. They've been identified. Two of them are sadhus, and you know, this is horrible that they and their driver were beaten up like this. A 70-year-old man pleading for his life. And that is what the horrible part is in all of this. You know, shocking. The police have taken 110 people into custody. A case has been registered at the Kasa police station. This happened right near the Gad Chinchali village in Palghar district, which is in the interiors. And obviously the police say they're investigating further.